بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I am teacher Adil Ahmed and we are going to teach you now the English Wallet course. Of course, if you have something you don't complete, we are going to complete together. And now we are going to stress on the since and for. So let's start, my friends. Let's start with since and for as usual. Okay. We'll start with this activity. We'll start with this activity. Very simple activity, and we are going to correct it now. Okay, my friends, we'll start with this activity. It's very simple. Maybe someone is making some mistake, things here in the board. I'll ask the first one, who wants to participate first? Okay, Amir Nawafla. Amir.
Hello, teacher.
How are you, Amir?
I'm fine.
I have played basketball January. For January or since January?
For.
Remember, Amir, I said this time that for when we use for with present perfect, it means that we are going to speak about the start point, the start point with since, but for with the period itself. When we have the period, 1 month, 2 months, 3 years.
Since.
So we say something like this. So it is
since
January. Excellent. Yes, another one, please. ثامر المفدى. السلام عليكم ثامر.
Hello teacher.
Hello ثامر. Excellent. She hasn't eaten pizza 2 months.
For
2 months. Excellent. المهندس علي صديق. Yes. Please my friend. علي صديق, do you hear me? علي, where are you?
Hello, teacher.
Ali, do you hear me? You are Ali Siddiq?
Yes.
Okay, Ali. They have collected football cards 1 year. They have collected football cards 1 year. They have collected football cards 1 year. For 1 year, okay, or since 1 year. For 1 year. Excellent. Saud bin Sarra. Saud bin Sarra. Saud, you are a good boy. I know you are a good boy. Saud bin Sarra. Adnan al-Fadli. Adnan al-Fadli.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Wa alaikum assalam, Adnan.
He has studied the exam.
He has studied the exam Monday.
Abdullah
Adam, please stop sending me this request. Please, Abdullah, you are in grade 4. Abdullah, go out, please, my friend. Come on after after half an hour. Okay, he has studied the exam Monday. For or since Monday? In a hurry, my friend, we don't have much time. We don't have much time for
four,
one
four.
Day.
Huh? Four.
Four. Or since Monday. Monday, the beginning, boy. The start point. The start point. The start beginning. You know? So it is. Monday, since Monday. Yes, clear. It's clear. Yes. I need another one. Hussam, can you help me, Hussam? Sam, can you help me answering this? Okay, Amir Al-Qahtani, do you hear me? Amir, please trust.
Yes, yes, teacher.
Yeah, you are a good boy, Amir. Yeah, start now, Amir. You have done parkour for 5 weeks.
Four,
5 years. She has played the guitar 2017. Yes.
Since.
Excellent. Excellent, boys. Excellent. Excellent. You are very good boy. Excellent. I need another one, please. I need another one.
Anna, is that?
Yes, who's raising hands now? Okay, anyone raising his hand, please? I have four students raising their hands. Thamer al-Harbi, okay? Thamer al-Harbi, Thamer al-Harbi.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, Samir. How are you, my friend?
I'm fine.
Just a minute.
Hello.
Teacher.
Yes, my friend. Okay, this is the question. This is my question. She studied math 2 days. For 2 days or since 2 days?
Four.
Or 2 days ago. This is Abbas. Look here. When we don't have has, when we don't have or has in a sentence, it's Abbas here now. So we say 2 months ago. Because here we don't have has or had. We don't have has or had. So we say 4. Okay?
Okay.
She has gone karting for 4 weeks ago. Four cents. Who can answer?
Four weeks.
Yes, exactly. You are right. I have played basketball 2011. Huh.
Since
2011?
Yes.
Excellent. Who's answering? You are Amir?
Thamer al-Harbi.
Excellent, Thamer. Very good. Wow. Wow, Thamer. Excellent. Ali Sadiq? Ali? Ali?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, Aliwa. They have played in a school orchestra 5 years. They have played
four, five years.
Excellent, Ali. Excellent. Very good. I think you are not going to forget since and four. Hussam, my friend. Hussam. Hi, Us. Okay, Hussam. Look, Laura has collected fridge magnets June. For June or since June?
Since June.
Excellent, Hussam. You are a good boy because it's the start point. Abdulaziz bin Hussein. Where is Abdulaziz bin Hussein? He was here. Abdullah bin Abdulaziz.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Aboudi. Good, my friend. Peter bought the switch 3 years. 3 years. When we have
since.
No, it's ago. It's the last one. Okay, and this is something. This worksheet was prepared from someone in Europe, so I try to have other people culture. She has practiced violin 9 weeks. Here is 9 weeks. For or since 9 weeks? For 9 weeks or since 9 weeks? Yeah, who can answer me? Amir Nawafla. Amir Nawafla.
Hello. For
4 or 5 weeks. Excellent, Amura. My mom made this cake 3 hours. Amir, okay.
Ago.
Wow, great. Amir, you must come every day. because I think that you understand from me. Okay, of course, follow the teacher at school. You must follow the teacher at school. But please, Amir, don't leave this class. Don't leave this class. Wallahi, Amir, you became more than excellent with me. That's good, Amir.
Okay.
Is Mansoor here? Is Mansoor here?
Sam?
Yes, teacher, how are you?
Mansoor, is Mansoor is here?
No.
Hello, teacher.
You are Mansoor?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, Mansoor al-Fadli, yes. Please tell Muhammad Abdul Aziz to join. I have made colleagues January.
I have made colleagues.
Huh? January.
Since
January.
Since, yes, since.
Excellent. Let's see now. Let's see the answer. Wow. 10 over 10. You are excellent boys. You are really excellent boys. I appreciate this. And I thank you so much for helping the teacher.
Thank you, teacher.
Doing another activity? Let's do another activity. Okay, we are going to play. We are going to play. Just play. Just playing games now. Okay? We'll start with... I need Ziad Limteri. Ahmed Naif Al-Asaymi. Anyone? Okay. Adnan Al-Fadli. Adnan Al-Fadli.
Yes.
Look, we are going to classify words between since and for. Last night, since or for last night? I say since last night or for last night?
For.
Since last night, you mean?
No, for.
For.
No, it's since.
For.
Since.
Yeah. Here is something wrong with the idea. I cannot.
Sir, I'm saying since.
Yeah, it's since. Since last night. Okay, this since. One. Half past 10. Who can answer? Half past 10.
Since.
There is a problem with the system, anyhow. I'm sorry. Okay. A day. For a day or since a day?
For a day.
For a day. Excellent.
Yes, sir.
A couple of weeks. A couple of weeks. No, it's not since.
Wait. For
a couple of weeks. Okay, great. For a couple of weeks on a day. For a day.
And a day.
For a day.
For a day. It needs to be.
For a day.
And I hear I cannot find. Since. Okay, since. This is since. Last night, since.
Since.
Yeah, I hear you. Anyone can answer. Anyone? Okay, a day.
A day.
For a day. For a day.
Yes.
12th of July. Anyone can answer. It's free. It's a competition. For or since?
Four.
Anyone? Harry, my friend.
Four.
No. Since, my friend. Since. Great. Don't fight. Eggs. Four or since eggs, man? In a hurry.
Four.
Let's play. Four eggs. Excellent.
Four eggs.
3 months.
Since.
No, my friend. For 3 months. Excellent. For 3 months.
Because 3 months.
Yeah, because 3 months is a period. A long time.
For
a long time. Excellent. Help each other. For a long time. I play this in a group work just to encourage the weak students or my friends who needs more just to understand. Say, don't be afraid. You are one of the citizens. You are one of the students. Okay.
A long time for.
I say I was
since
excellent 1973.
Since.
Excellent. Wow. Since, yes, I'm wrong. Since, excellent. Yeah, an hour.
Yeah.
An hour. In a hurry, who sings first?
Because 1,018. Yeah.
An hour. Four or since an hour?
Four.
An hour.
Four teacher.
Yeah, good. Four an hour. Just a minute.
Okay.
Last summer.
Since last summer.
Friday night.
Since.
A decade means 10 years.
Four, excellent. Teacher, four. Since.
Excellent.
Ten minutes.
Since 10 minutes. Okay, yesterday, four or since? Yes, in a hurry.
Four, teacher.
I left the school.
I left the school
because it is the start point.
Since
I left the school. Excellent. Wow, I'm really happy that you are here. I'm really happy that a lot of students. My friends, I want to say something. The class is very short because it's only 20 minutes or 25 minutes. 20 minutes. So I have to leave now, frankly. I don't have much time. But I'll call the responsible to make it longer. I'm happy that you are here. And I have many, many exercises. But frankly, I don't have much time. Please, Mr. Ashraf of Science is going to teach now science. So try to be with him. Thank you for attending. I'm really happy.
Okay.
Always come on time. Don't forget, all of you are excellent. And I promise to have more and more games. Okay? We have endless games and fantastic games, inshallah. Don't leave the class. Mr. Ashraf of Science is going to come with the next class. So see you, inshallah, tomorrow. Don't forget, at the same time.